And we're back in Assassin's Creed Valhalla on the Triple Hound channel. Don't sound too disappointed, it is not a Fortnite video. We have been playing through Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We are now in the Jorvik story arc. And go ahead and steal some things while I happen to be in the neighborhood here. We are headed to the archives to, I don't know, sleuth around, I guess. There's a couple of different members of the Order that are here in Jorvik that we are super suspicious of. We don't know who they are yet. We've got a couple of clues. And I think this is supposed to help us get more clues. Go out on a limb and assume that this place that we're headed to doesn't have any frigging doors. Because every building in this game has no frigging doors. So it's just a frigging door that I can just walk into? Well, that is super convenient. Let me guess, this is locked. No? Oh, wow. Everything is turning up Seth right now. Alright. Note, the second floor is still unstable. Well, we will retrieve the scrolls stored there when the repairs are complete. Okay. What's going on upstairs?
I should look around.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Thank you, Alden. I will leave with peace at once.
Of course.
Oh, I bet you are a member of the Order.
What brings you to our archives?
I've come to ask about these Christian texts. Luvina tells me the Red Hand is stealing them.
And destroying them. I fear they will attack these archives next. The Abbess here has offered to bring the texts. Some are safe. She's been working diligently on this matter.
You flatter me, Lord. I only wish to help.
Abbess Ingeborg. This is Eivor, our honor guest from the south. Eivor has offered to help rid Jorvik of the Red Hand.
How can I help?
This lady here is a member of the Order, Ingeborg, I bet.
I can't seem to know where to look for these texts. It may be someone is guiding them. What can you tell me? You know something else, that much is clear.
The Abbess has her suspicions.
As much as it pains me to say, I suspect something foul at the rectory. I have heard whispering, collusion, and the bishop. He has been sneaking around the rectory, often visiting the priests in the cover of night.
Time I pay these men of faith a visit.
The rectory is to the minster. I should look for the bishop there. Official scrolls stamped with a seal.
I'm gonna do my share of investigating here before I get too far.
Timber, food, wine, an expensive list of items to procure for a feast.
Did I just get a British accent all of a sudden?
Weapons and supplies, but not enough to arm and feed even the smallest army.
Did my voice change? Is there treasure up there somewhere that I could steal? Okay, do I need to talk to you for some reason?
I have a tight feast to prepare for as well. Do drop by for the festivities, A4. Have a drink or two.
Oh, that's right. It's always Yuletide here in Jorvik. All that interests me. Sorry. We celebrated our Yuletide months ago. Okay. How do I get up there? I know they said it's being worked on. But how do I get up there anyways? explore the rectory, which is, I don't think, is this place. However, I do want to get those treasures. Can you climb over there? Thank you. Jesus. Yes, thank you. I want treasure. No treasure? Hello? Okay. Yeah, just climb down, please. Oh, stop your belly aching and throat clutching. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna try to do. Anywhere in your entire building. Is this a window over here? No. Okay. Sometimes there's like an open window on the other side that you can use to shoot. Oh. Through. Can you? What are you doing? Go through the window, you stupid idiot. So you cannot go through that window. I can break it, but I can't go through it, is what we're telling me now. Okay. Got it. That makes perfect frigging sense. God, I hate everything right now. I'm so angry. Okay. Can I break this window? No? Okay. That doesn't make any sense. So I can break that window, but it does me no good. Break that window. Break that window. I just got breaking all the windows. I don't understand why I can't get through those windows. It's infuriating. Anyways, it's also not very good television, so I'm gonna go to the next quest location on the map, which is the rectory. Out of the way, weirdo. Just angry now. Thank you. Alright, rectory.
The abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Where is everyone?
A little too
Someone's
quiet.
Someone's hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in.
Let me guess. There are no doors and windows anywhere. Pain in the ass. Pain in the ass. I just... Can I see through this door? I really can't. Oh, there it is. I don't actually need this to be on fire. What are you doing? God, I hate it when she randomly does super attacks. Okay, I need to shoot this arrow. Stop with the fire! I don't understand what's happening. Stop with the fire! Stop with the fire! Stop with the fire! Get it?
Okay, go. Get away.
Enough!
Shut your mouth!
Leave me be, please!
What is you doused in sweat and trembling so?
The Red Hand. They're everywhere. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Looks as though
but they don't take American Express.
So why are you still here?
Waiting for the bishop. One of our brothers said he would return soon. That's all I know, I swear it!
Where is this other priest?
He's locked himself in. That house, just there.
Dog. You're a good dog. Who's a good boy? Okay, so find a get out of the way, random children. Find a window I can shoot through or something. Here I can use, you know, take your stuff. Okay. I don't know. How do I? Other priest's house has a weak roof, it says. Okay. Seems fine to me. There's an X there. I just kill this guy. I'm really in a bad mood right now.
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
I knew I should have worshipped the others.
Yeah, I have no patience right now.
What is that burning smell?
A hunk of burning love, perhaps? Block for long. The damn door.
Several Christian texts. The abbess was right to cast suspicion the bishop's way.
Huh. I thought bishops would have preferred Christian texts. Can you investigate this damn thing, please? Do I have to be standing just perfectly? Can I investigate it, please, now? Did I already do it? Okay, never mind. What is this? It's just a... Okay. I'm not trying to carry him. I just want to investigate the thing.
He looks like suture shit. A child letter from the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died.
Me? Fellow brothers of the light. Yada yada yada. Blah blah blah. Remember this name, the Firebrand. She is goo.
Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letter is burnt, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them.
What the hell's that?
It's the Red Hand. Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Quiet.
I kill these people.
Is there the Red Hand?
Day.
I need to leave.
Can I just kill him? Is that cool?
Blood. There was a struggle here.
I'm on fire now, because that's what I do, is catch fire all the time. Is this whole place burning down? God, what a pain in the ass. Can you assassinate this person instead of not? Limbo working out for you. Play on, play ya. Do-do-do.
target sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It's time I head to the Minster. The Abbess knows more than she's letting on.
Light the crossbow!
Really? Piss me off, ladies. And off with her head. And you? Also pissing me off.
Steady. Let's fire our prey.
Target sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It's time I get to okay. The Abbess knows more than she's letting on. Must have secured the Minster. Locked. There must be another way in.
Of course there is. What's this? Oof. Skippity paps. So I found a way in. I kinda dig the deep snow. It's probably cold, though. Really not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, other than just running around killing everyone. I mean, a couple of dudes out there. I guess I can just keep running around killing everyone. Texts are being safeguarded here. Are they, though? Shut up, everybody. You guys are so high-strung about everything. Place I need to get into?
Must be blocked from the other side.
Of course it is. Right, so I need to go in there. Do something in there. I'll just keep killing people, I guess. Come on. Alright. Tired of your... Really? You couldn't jump the 6.5 nanometers over there just to... Okay, can you stop being on fire? Hey, it's a pain in the ass over here. I am finished. I think I'm finished killing all of you guys. So, looking for something in the rectory. Am I supposed to talk to you? I don't understand what you're doing here. Supposed to go up there for something? Climb.
This at once.
Something troubling. The hell is happening right now?
Abbess, look, they are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Because I ordered them to.
I knew it.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist. You cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. We will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad! You won't get away with this. I won't let you.
No one to tell. No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to watch them burn, then you should burn with them. I want it all.
How many of these ladies are there?
Every text, every passage, every scribbled piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this. Yes.
Firebrand. I kill everyone now? Is that a thing? Well, they all look the same. How am I supposed to know who to kill? Maybe that's the fun.
The Abbess is the Firebrand. She'll kill whoever stands in her way. Time I get between her and her next victim. Still not the Firebrand. But I have you now. Not the Firebrand.
Identify and assassinate the Firebrand. Okay. Did I do it? And if so, that was super easy.
Fire that burns inside. I've always had it. A longing to do something grand and important. That door was always shut to me. My methods deemed too severe. I was cast out. Shunned. Scorned. But the Order, they took notice of me. Saw that it was courage that drove me. Courage to change the world for the better. They reopened that door. I
you used your chance to destroy a way of life you did not support.
We have seen time and time again what happens when people are left to interpret for themselves. Knowledge must be controlled. Only then can the message be widely understood. The day where there is but one truth draws nearer. One truth, that is what the Order offers.
This one sought to spark a new flame, but did so with a heavy hand. Not a teacher's tongue.
This cleansing of yours ends here.
My work is incomplete, but not inconsequential. There are others who carry on. For one of the four is us.
Why did you say that? What does it mean?
Now I go. A flame that grows bright.
One of the four is us.
Ever light.
To Helheim, where colder and crueler fires await.
Okay. God, that's so annoying, Ubisoft. Shut up. So we took out the Firebrand, who is one of the members of the Order, and that gives us a clue. Okay, so the details, she's defeated, but now we've got another clue about who this is. Dice players abound, device is ruthless, device blah blah blah. We've got three more people. This person. The vault is still in Jorvik somewhere. And closing the vault. So I need to go talk to Lufvina. But first, I need to restart my game and probably replay a bunch of that. I'll do that off camera and fix that. Getting super, super, super tired of this game not saving. Hey, go to hell. Sure. It's not going to save either. It's going to give me an error message. Thanks. Okay. Well, so that you don't have to watch me do that again, I guess I'll end the stream there and post this the way it is. If I've got to redo that mission, I'll do it off camera to bring us back up to where we belong, and then I'll start another stream. Thanks so much for watching, and yeah, we'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.